The thyroid is composed of minimally and moderately hypoallergenic fields. There are several deeply hypoallergenic small areas within the lobe. The left lobe has a similar presentation. This thyroid doesn't contain any pathological nodules.